I'm going to show you how to enable and how to use the full screen gestures in this device. If you're new in this channel, please do subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell icon for more tech videos. So friends, let's get started. To enable the full screen gestures means you can hide the navigation buttons at the bottom tab also. Okay, now I'll show you how to enable the full screen gestures in this device. For this, directly go to your settings and scroll down, tap on the option convenience tool, tap on the option navigation button. So here you can see two type of navigation modes. You can see here swipe gesture from both side and virtual button. Select the option swipe gesture from both sides, and at the bottom tab you can see that the navigation buttons are hidden from the bottom tab, and here also you can see how to use the full screen gestures here. And if you tap on the option gesture tutorial, you can see a live demo how to use the full screen gestures in this device. Now I'll show you how to use the full screen gestures. To go to the home page, swipe up from the bottom tab like this. Simply directly go to the home page. To go to the recent application, swipe up from the bottom tab and hold it. You can see the recently opened applications, you can see here. To go to a back page, swipe inwards from the bottom right side or swipe inwards from the bottom left side. You can see simply going by to a back page, right? Then to switch between the recently opened applications, swipe right or left at the bottom tab. You can see the switching between the recently opened applications. Again, I'll show you how home page, swipe up from the bottom tab like this. To go to the recent application, swipe up from the bottom tab. To go to the recent application, swipe up from the bottom tab and hold it. To go to a back page, swipe inwards from the bottom right side or swipe inwards from the bottom left side. To switch between the recently opened application, swipe right or left at the bottom tab. You can see easily switching between the recently opened applications. So in this way, you can enable and you can use the full screen gestures in this device. So hope you guys enjoy this video. If you like this one, please like and share, and don't forget to subscribe this channel for more updates. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Bye bye.